In Bath, the Royal Crescent is a row of 30 terraced houses laid out in CP Crescent. Here it is, Royal Crescent, a unique feature in the city of Bath, with its residents and ancestors lived there since 240 years ago. And it has unique features such as like circular old houses there, and with the residents living there. As I was there, I witnessed a beautiful Spaniard looking out of the window. I quickly took some snapshots from him. And we are actually not far from the Royal Crescent, is the RV churchyard. So we walked there and saw this perpendicular star building and very historical. And then we walk not far from the Abbey Churchyard. We arrived in the most beautiful and most unique and most famous around the world, the Roman Bath in the city of Bath. It is a unique piece of buildings for the public bathing for the people in ancient time. And around the town is a settlement called Aquisulis. And it has many stories about Aquisulis. You can Google it and know about the story. And actually the main features in the Roman Bath has it has the sacred spring, the Roman temple, and the Roman Bath house, and the museum. And people, because they're inspired by the hot spring there, and in ancient time, people just come here for relaxing, bathing, and having socialized with each other from different parts of the city. And also unique part of the features in the town of city of Bath is the Putney's Bridge. Putney's Bridge is very unique because it has rows and rows of shops span inside the across the bridge, both sides of the bridge, and you can witness surrounding historical houses and apartments where the people lived there since long time ago. And not far from the Putney Bridge is the Quiet Argyle Street. And I can witness a lot of flower shop there. And also the Grove Street is very historical and beautiful with all buildings there. But one thing you need about the Bath City and all the streets around there, I saw many chimneys on top of the roof of the apartment. Some of the apartment has around 10 chimneys on top of it. Isn't it wonderful? And an Orange Empire and another unique architecture building, and all the historical building around Bath is just amazing. And not far from the city also, we witnessed a piece of famous tourist attraction is the Parade Garden. One thing about Parade Garden is very unique because overlook from the Parade Garden, we can see the Putney Bridge and the action of the water, the dam, and it's just so wonderful. And you can take a good photo from it, and then you can just edit it. It's just like drawings, you know, just like a piece of drawing. And from here we can see St. John Presbytery Church from the Parade Garden. And another unique pictures from the Putney Bridge. And you were amazed by St. John Presbytery Church when you get near to it. It is so huge, big, and historical, and it looks like very mysterious. I don't know how to describe it, but it is just wonderful. And we are on the way to our hotel called the Old Mill Hotel on the street called Mill Lane. Old Mill Hotel actually is a very old flour mill. Long time ago, originally was a flour mill, and 3 miles from the city center.